they got the title of Maharana, which is higher than Raja and Maharaja. Raja means king, Maharaja means great king, but Maharana is great warrior. So whenever I use this word Maharana, you have to understand that I am talking about the king or the ruler of the state.
Yes.
And the temple where we are now, it was built by Maharana Jagat Singh Ji first. The word Hindu derives from Sindhu, of Sanskrit, which means prosperity. And Aryans were the first invader of this land. When they entered in the northern part of India, they found this part so prosperous. And a river used to go through, like Sindhu River. So people were prosperous. So he given a name, Aryans given that name Sindhu. But the natives of this land were Dravidians, and they were not literate, not educated. And there was a trade relation between India and Iran. So they used to speak an Indo-Irani dialect. And in their dialect, they used to pronounce S as H. So Sindhu become Hindu. Later on, Greek invader came in this country, like at the time of Greek Alexander. Yep. And according to the Greek grammar, the first letter H is always silent. So Hindu become Indus Valley. Then other foreign invader came in this country, like French, British, Portuguese, Dutch came in this country, and they given a different name to this country, India and Indus. Yep. But the real name of this country is Bharat, B-H-A-R-A-T, Bharat, because of a legendary king, Bharat, who used to play with lions in his childhood. So you can't say Hinduism is a religion. That is a culture, which is mixture of the three different civilizations. Civilization of the Dravidians, Greeks and the Aryans.
Okay.
And all these three civilizations used to worship sun and fire. Because they used to have similarity in their culture, so they between each other made another religion, which is known as Sanatan Dharma. And Hinduism is the oldest prevalent religion of the world. And every other religion has a date of its origin and the name of the founder. But Hinduism doesn't have anything like that, because it begins from the society.
Mysterious octopus.
And you are James Bond.